first track drop. Scott Tyson from Roseville, Indiana, with Nightline.
Went 275 feet, 2 inches, 275.2.
And the interior of the tractor's on
Snitker's distance was 207 feet, 1 inch, 207.1.
See him in a bit. Here's Nick McCormick from Susan, on the Eminem Bullet Team.
Nick McCormick went 281 feet, 2 inches, 281.2.
I'll fall under there with that damn camera the way I see it.
I went 288 feet 4 inches, 288.4.
He's got a green flag. My brother, a green tree.
Mike Sarver went 268 feet and 7 inches, 268.7.
Case IH engine. Engine built by the DNR Bullet Team. Sponsored by Boy Gray. Here's Trent Boyd and Mike Meyer.
like that. I don't
know. The first one lifting up from me the straight tractor there, but hey, we're going to get things off of that.
The way the water's bottom.
Trent Boyd's distance was 203 feet 8 inches,
203.8. John Deere Pro Stock. His hobbies include building tractors for other period people and restoring old ones. He was guy he became points champion and the Louisville Farm Machinery Show winner. This is the 1977 John Deere 6030. Tantrum Enterprises built chassis. Tantrum Enterprises built engine. Sponsored by Tantrum Enterprises and Broadcast Tire Company. Last but not least.
Distance was 287 feet 11 inches, 287.11.
5020, Kevin Masterson can join Lance Little out there with a full ball. Got the lights on the sled. Track's clear, he's got the.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Green flag all the way through. Here's Kevin Masterson and the river rat.
He didn't go over.
Oh, my. He was there. Oh, Lord.
Our grandson is like the heart. Right on, go.
Come on.